Before we put our walls together, one quick trick here to add some dressing to your windows. We're going to start off with an ordinary piece of tissue. Separate your tissue into two plies and then cut it into small sections. And these will make great window shears. We're going to use some of our same clear plastic cement that we used on the glass. Put a couple drops there and lay this into place. You can also use colored construction paper or a variety of sources, even paint, to add curtains and different types of window treatments into your windows. Much easier to do this before we assemble the house, and you'll end up with a very nice looking window that helps block out some of the view of the empty interior.